see it moves folks down to the position. And then what it's going to do is it's going to wait for the ball to roll in, and then one nice push, it moves into a holding position. And then when both buttons are pushed, it goes all the way up. So let me reset and roll ball into it.